Tim's dog, Ash. Hey Ash, good girl. Yeah. No, you're good. It is. Here you go, Ash. Sled dog.
Down into that Red Pine Valley. Oh yeah. Go ahead, guys. And then you filmed back there, right?
Cutting all this up, huh, Tim? Yeah. No problem.
Oh, I thought you guys would ride that hill.
Yeah. That right there. That's the kicker.
Yeah, somebody else walked in. I don't know who that was.
No idea. Thank you. What's that, Tim? Yeah. I'm like you, breaking it all in. Tight left, huh? Is that what way my trail goes? Looks like, oh, you groomed that. So, yeah, I was planning on going this way, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're in that Red Pine Valley, though, aren't we? Does this right here go back to, like, Lost Lake and Lake Dubonnet
yeah,
right here?
This takes us to that big marshy open area.
Okay. Yeah.
That'll be up this way, and then we take a right that takes us out to Lake Ann Road.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm back at the right corner.
So, yeah, you... So what I did the other day was about an hour and a half ride. I rode this, and then I went over the hill and then rode along the marsh to the Lost Lake Trail, and then I rode that out to the road. But, but whatever you got groomed is probably good to ride. So.
Right.
Yeah. You good?
Yep, go ahead, go for it.
All right. Yeah, they are. Thanks a lot for that. It's amazing how nice these are. How you doing back there? Stopping, Tim.
That's cool. That's beautiful.
That one's kind of a fun trail at night.
Yeah. No, I think I've been on this with John and Cindy.
You probably have been.
And I think he calls it something else in the area.
Yeah. This used to be dammed up right here.
So this is a big bog, really.
So pretty.
Yeah, it's nice.
And the cool thing about this, if you've ever looked on the map, it totally faces north and south. It lines up perfectly with the compass arrow.
Really?
Yeah.
North and south this way?
Mm-hmm.
Very cool.
The long way.
So where are we in relation to like Lake Ann Road right now?
The Lake Ann Road's that way.
Okay.
We were, just a little while ago, we were at that end, but we were just to the south.
Okay.
We were riding earlier, we were on the other side of this.
Okay.
Tim, we're coming up to a Y up here. Did you want to head back toward, or keep going out?
I'd keep going out towards the road. So we're at about 40 minutes.
Uh-huh.
Shannon said about an hour and a half, 2 hours,
two hours,
which is
yeah.
good for me. So.
Okay, yeah, that's funny.
Yeah.
Hopefully my legs last that long.
That's what I was saying to him, because the cold.
Right.
Yeah.
Kills him a little sooner.
I have an extra headlamp with
okay.
me.
Okay.
So. Plus, I can find my way back in the dark. That takes longer.
Really? It's pretty dark tonight.
I'll ditch my bike and you can get it in the morning. I'll walk back while you ride back in the dark.
So, yeah, we could ride up to Hennizer there, and you've got some of that groomed on the other side of there.
Yep, that's all groomed to everything over there.
Yeah.
Groomed, so. Yep. Keeping the trail down by right on the north end of Dubonnet.
Yeah, some of that, I didn't realize it went that close to the lake, but now that I saw it, I'm like, yeah, oh, there is a trail there.
Yep.
So.
A little wet in a couple spots.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Watch your head, Tim. Thanks. Now, is this Hennizer?
Yep.
How's your dog doing?
She's way better off than I am.
Yeah, where is she? That's so crazy. She does such a good job.
Usually when she's with me, she runs right next to me. So if we went down the road, she'd run right next
to me.
That's
so cute.
All right, so I'm killing myself back there.
Don't kill yourself.
Am I giving up that much with just the platform pedals, you think?
Oh, yeah. I think your boots, too.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. It's a good workout, though. It's
good. Yeah, because it's really good base.
I got a thinner tire and I got tubes.
What do you got? You got tubes?
Yeah, I got tubes, too.
Well, don't do that. Mine's tubeless.
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm...
You're trucking, man.
I just got this thing. I'm still getting it figured out.
Dialing it in.
Yep. Takes a while.
And I kind of wanted to go with the platform pedals, but...
I have these ones. They're a little bit flatter.
Oh, yeah.
I race with those, though.
Do you both like having your boots?
I love them.
Yeah. Yeah.
And those boots are warm enough?
Yeah. I put warmers top and bottom for me.
Oh, do you? Okay.
What do you do?
Nothing tonight. Just wool socks. So I'm okay.
I get cold, though. Cold feet fast.
Well,
so.
Yeah. Because I know John and Cindy, they got heated insoles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do top and bottom. I do that for Iceman races, too. So my feet get cold.
Not good to have cold feet.
Yeah. So, I mean, if I have cold feet, thinking-wise, I don't want to think about my cold feet.
We came up.
These aren't very heavy. They're just canvas with felt liners in.
Yeah, but you're on flat.
But I'm on, I think
you
it's,
can't pull up on those.
I think it's the platform pedals,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you can't pull up.
On the corners very well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Without powering out, so.
I mean, you're definitely, you're pulling it off tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
He's pulling off. Like, you couldn't do that. Yeah.
My intention was to hopefully use this to maybe be a little bit better shape come summertime. Yeah. So maybe I got the right strategy. Yeah. Is that what you guys are telling me?
And then don't go too, keep it.
Because I did do something stupid on Sunday. I signed up for the Lumberjack 100. So.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
I know. I did the 62 Barry Roubaix.
No.
Stuff, but it's gonna keep me cycling.
You headed home from here? Or
you guys are gonna keep going on the trail?
We can keep going. Well, how long do you think you're good for on your light?
I guess I don't know. It's red now, but it does that. I've done an hour after it's red.
Okay.
You know, it's tough. I can't say it's gonna
Yeah, the cold might also be a factor on that.
Red path.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Take the shortcut back. See, mine runs on. Do you know the two track down here?
Way? Yeah, we could. Yeah, I know plenty of ways. Yeah.
Is this so Hennizer right here?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay.
So I used one blue light so far.
Yeah, we could have stopped at tent or at Doodles for a drink too.
Well, John said we could park there, but I thought that's kind of a neutral location.
Yeah, and it's nice to come this way
and
around.
I thought, you know, always John's gonna be like, "Oh crap, the driveway's not plowed in there," but you know what I mean. And so
thinking about it.
So that's why I thought. And then my plan was, I can groom right out of there because I can get there easy with my snowmobile.
Oh, can you?
But I wasn't banking on the logging jacking it all up. So.
Right. Well, that wasn't bad though.
But it'll. I'll get something better.
No, this is good.
Great.
Yeah, it's awesome.
So it's pretty much going to go from, you know where the other access to Ransom Lake parking is on Lake Ann Road?
Oh, yeah.
So pretty much from there all the way to about the marsh is all marked to get cut. Yeah. So even like those red pines where we said I'm in the Red Pine Valley, I think even some of that's marked right there.
Red marks everywhere.
There's a lot.
Everywhere, Dan. Yeah.
There's a lot.
What does the red mark mean?
They're going to cut the trees.
Oh, okay.
So.
For the spring, though, right?
Well, at some point in time.
They're doing it right now, too, but some of them have been marked for like a year or so, right?
Yeah, and it's all based on what they want and when they want it and who's cutting it and all that stuff, but they're hitting her pretty hard in this area. So. So, usually this time of the year for her, a good run would be 40 or 50 miles.
Damn. That's just nuts.
She doesn't have any trouble keeping up.
Does she have like incredible energy?
Yeah, she's a sled dog, so.
Oh my God. Wait, come here.
Yeah.
So what kind of dog is that?
She's the mongrel breed, an Alaskan husky.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yep.
She really has no problem keeping on.
No. Yeah. Just chill.
How old is she?
She's 10 actually.
What?
Yeah.
Cool.
All right. I'll stay in last place.
Well, which way do you want to go? This way or this way?
You can work as hard as you want if you want to leave.
All right. Well, I'll work. I'll go first, then I'll slow you guys down.
All right.
Come on, Ash.
Oh my gosh, what a great dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like.
Dan, you want to go?
No, go ahead.
You sure?
All right.
What's that, Tim?
I think this is a fresh coyote.
Where do you think that from?
Fresh coyote trap.
Oh, gosh.
Either that or there's a dog out there.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Either that or there's a dog running loose. Oh, that's popped
it. Ash will get on it.
Hopefully it's not the creature that's out there.
Yeah. Thank you.
I have a video posted online from my race last year. So the hardest part, the first 20 miles are on it, and you can just like fast forward to certain spots.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it'll give you a pretty good idea. That's fast.
Yeah. I know, I think I averaged 19.3.
Haha.
On that last one. This is fast.
Yeah, that's moving.
Yeah, that's really fast, okay.
Yeah, that's cooking.
I think I was about 4 or 5.
Nice work. Yeah, that was... That 28 was fun and fast, and then I did the 48 this past year. It's like, whoa, it's a kick in the gut. Yeah.
I know, I'm worried about painting. That's the only thing, because I don't want to paint it. No?
You'll just respect it. Dan, do you do the order shore?
I've only done it once.
Okay.
That was enough.
That was it, huh? Yeah, it was. Did you do the 48 or the 28?
I did the long one, and that year they had to reroute it and end up being like 54.
Oh, man. I bet. Why did they have to reroute it?
Well, something happened and it changed the route.
Okay. Do you do that fat bike race at over at... on the Vasa, what is it, Beard of Zeus?
I have not, no.
Saw that coming up, I thought about it. Yeah, sounds fun. Yeah. That's tough. Do you race at all on the fat bike or just ride? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Me? No. Nope. I signed up for the Ironman this summer, so I'm training for that. Just starting to swim and stuff and get used to that. Yeah, I think this is one and done for me. Yeah. Yeah, it's tough. Yeah. What was it, an Olympic? Okay. Yeah, I figure I'll get in the pool, start now just to get used to it. Yeah. Yeah. When is that race, in May?
It's in
Okay.
It's like a week or two before I got here.
Okay.
So I just want to like keep riding like this, you know, and like
just be ready. Yeah.
And did you do Mary?
I've never done that one, no.
Sorry, Dan. Yeah, that mud, sweat, and beers comes pretty early, too. Just to go vacation in North Carolina? Oh, really? Wow. Holy cow. That's crazy. Oh, I bet. 50,000? I bet it is. All road?
Yep.
Yeah. Man. That's got to be something. I bet it does. Yeah, they're all over, aren't they? You came all throughout here, huh?
Yeah.
That's real nice of you. Yeah, it's riding really well.
Goes out straight on the north shore.
Yeah. So I think we'll keep going this way and then we'll probably get back to the Lost Lake Trail and then we'll start making our way back.
I think. Oh, I'm really sure two things are going to work again. Nope, they're not.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay off the DNR trail with the snowmobile. I figured they might not like that.
Yeah. I'm always kind of hesitant to ride this, but this, like with this conditions, I don't think you can hurt anything.
No.
No.
They're, what are they worried about?
Well, the skiers are on that.
Yeah, they're
classics. Keeping it separate?
Yep.
It's a designated ski trail, so.
Yeah.
It's bad enough the snowshoers got to go on it.
Oh, no, they don't.
Yeah.
That's not good.
And that, I laugh because it's like you got snowshoes, you're supposed to make your own trail.
Wherever.
Yeah.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah. That's part of it.
I mean, you don't even need snowshoe trail if you're on a trail like this.
Yeah.
I know. So I kind of chuckle, but what are you going to do?
That's funny.
Yeah, I groomed this all the way up to the corner where it comes into the DNR trail there.
Yeah, you did a great job. This is awesome.
This is great, guys. Thank you.
Yeah, your scoop, that, I got to see that thing in action one of these days.
Yeah.
I don't know how well my enticer is going to work because it's hard for me to go. It works about best at about a third throttle.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I'll be able to go slow enough. We'll have to see.
Yeah. You're going to struggle. You don't realize how tight it is.
I know. It used to be fine on my dog trails because they were more open and straighter, but
yeah.
We'll have to see.
Yeah.
Shot. Do you have yours weighted down in the back or anything like that? Or you dragging weight? No?
I'm dragging kind of like a triangle with garage brooms.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Remind
nice.
Me, Colin. I'll show you a picture of it.
All right. Yeah, I want to check it out.
It's hanging it's on like, tree over there.
It's totally redneck, and mine isn't much better. Mine's an old bed frame that I cut up, and then I got some snowblower tires I stole out of the dumpster from work.
Oh.
Came off the snowblower.
Yeah.
So, I love it.
So mine's got a wheel tire section, which, and I got one middle tall one, and then the other two, so it's supposed to kind of make a dish.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
Yeah, it looked like a great idea.
I'm gonna put a big sticker on it, experimental.
Yeah. Under construction. Heads up, yeah.
I think I went the wrong way, right?
Oh, this will bring us back to Penacer, though. This is kind of what I call the inside loop. So.
Oh, this will take us up to the delta up there, right?
The way we came out, yep.
Yeah, we'll
run right into it.
Hey, Ash.
Yeah.
Look at that. Yeah, it did. So many times during the summer, I'll come home and have blood on my leg or my arm, and I don't remember how I got it. That's right, absolutely. Thank you.
Well, I gotta tell you, as much fun as it is riding by yourself in the dark, it sure is a lot more fun riding with a bunch of people.
Yeah,
it is.
Seeing the lights go through the window. Uh-huh. Cool. Yeah.
Hands are freezing.
You got gloves?
Toes are starting to.
Yeah, but I got these, but I mean.
I'll have to make you a pair of my top secret mittens.
I like the lobster, they work pretty good.
Keep you pretty warm?
Yeah, not too bad.
I tried to wear my gloves a couple weeks ago when we came, and I mean, within 15 minutes, my hands were freezing.
Were they? What'd you do?
I told Tim, I was like, man, I'm not going to be able to make it the whole way. So he had these, and I put them on. They're super lightweight, but I mean, they're warm.
Did you warm? Really?
Super warm. I couldn't believe it, Shannon.
Did you really?
I could not believe it. I picked them up. Feel how lightweight they are. I picked them up. I was like, there's no way these are going to keep me warm.
Oh, that's insane.
Yeah.
They have a windproof fleece.
Look at those, Dan.
Inside. So the
some
fleece
kind of
windproof
fleece.
So we use that for making dog jackets for the dogs. So when they run Iditarod, they get
yeah, super lightweight. So I told Tim, I was like, I didn't get mittens. Can you bring your mittens tonight?
Yeah.
So I had some of that. So I made a pair of mittens and then you just put the goofy fleece over top and I don't know, they're just, it's bizarre, they're super warm.
You should start making those.
I told Colin, I said, I gotta get some more fabric. I'll make
oh, man.
For everybody.
You're gonna have to make
yeah.
some.
I have to patent that.
I know, because I was like, hey, should I? I mean, I think they're okay.
But yeah, it's just a fleece. And I thought I had more, but maybe I do somewhere, but. Mm-hmm. But yeah, you make the jackets and then the top, and then it would cover especially the boys because otherwise their penis would get frostbite from the wind. So,
jeez, that's
that
horrible.
That would be terrible for a dog.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it's not good.
Glad I'm not a dog. Not
and they just pain. Battle through it.
Yeah, I guess they can't feel it after a while. It's
yeah.
Gone.
We saw this.
So the natives, they use a foxtail. So they take a foxtail and they tie that around the dog's.
Wow.
Huh. A piece of elastic. Oh, yeah. So they got this big bushy foxtail covered in their penis.
Hey, whatever it takes. Over Christmas, we watched this dog sled movie. It was on Disney Plus. It's called Togo.
Yep.
Yeah, it was a good movie. The kids loved it.
It was supposed to be really good. I wanted to see
Willem Dafoe.
That's fun. Okay, should feel better. I forget these babies. Good thing I brought these. I would have been going to Doobies, man. I knew that.
Yeah, it's tough when your hands get
cold. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I was like,
Because I do, you could put my mittens on. I do have another pair of gloves, but my gloves won't work very well either. So.
No, this should be good because now I can put my thumb in here. So, it'll be good.
And I bought these when on our trip out in Portland. And
yeah, those are nice.
Doing the job.
Good too. So.
Think I'm good.
Trouble riding just in mittens, though. I always like to have one finger on the brakes.
Yeah,
you know,
I hear you.
You can kind of do two, but
yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
I'm going with no thumb here.
Yeah.
Well, this is work, this one.
All right, we'll head her back to the parking lot.
Okay. Dan, you want to go?
Oh, maybe I will head back. It's easy out here for me, so
yeah,
maybe I'll.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Nice
thanks
ride.
Yeah.
See you, Dan.
Thanks for doing this.
Yeah. Thanks
amazing.
For the welcoming.
Yeah.
You like gonna make it home for you?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. I got this one as a backup.
Okay. Good deal.
Yeah. So the goal is kind of every Wednesday night.
Oh okay. Yeah. All right.
So, and the more the merrier. So if you got more people, we're trying to get kind of West Side people, I guess.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, rather than, of course, you're in town too every day. Colin and I are in town, but.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, it just...
Yeah, it's just nice to go out here. It's easy.
Yeah.
Close to home when you're done.
It's handy, and yeah.
It's not overridden or anything like that. I mean, it's quiet.
Right. No, and if you're working hard at it, I'd just soon ride it too, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, if we can keep it groomed, that
it's
would be
no
nice.
It's no fun grooming it and then nobody using it.
Right.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, thanks for doing it. It's great.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Well, I'm pretty happy with that.
Yeah.
Great.
Good work.
So far, so good.
Yeah.
All right, safe ride, Dan.
All right, you too. All right, I'll
see you guys. Nice riding with you. Thank you.
Good girl.
That's low. Is nice. Going straight up?
Yeah, we're going straight up. Yeah, hopefully one of these nights we get it out of
the pool. Damn, sorry. Yeah. Did we ride this a couple weeks ago?
You and I?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Your hand's doing all right?
I'm pulling them in.
Yeah.
Hopefully
I'd lead if I knew where to go, Tim. I'd cut through that for you.
Easy workout.
Yeah.
He likes it.
He does. Yeah.
I can get around or anything.
Well, I'm a little afraid.
Of more?
How much worse it gets. Let's
roll off. Is it from the...
Huh. What do you think?
We'll go back the other way.
Turn around.
Fast, yeah.
Okay.
What's that? To the left?
Just on that two track going straight.
Okay. Any turns coming up at all? Okay. Yeah, which, where to?
It's going to dead end really close to the single track.
Okay.
But it'll cut off from the single track.
Once it comes close to the dead end, go to the right or left?
You'll go to the right.
Okay. All right.
a hell of a workout.
It was.